pilot of the B-17 bomber and flew 33 missions over Europe in World War II. As part of his service, and when he was shot down, he survived 7 months into Nazi prison camps. Mr. Bill Buzzier is a U.S. Army veteran of World War II as well. As part of his service, he was
part of the U.S. Army. You guys are going to pull it off a minute. I'm not going to start the truck back up. This is a ceremony, so you're going to have to wait a few minutes.
Easy going, but it was pretty tough. The first place they put us was really nice, and the second place was really tough. I gotta put some pictures up.
Yeah.